Gulfport Police also arrested a high school student today for bringing a gun to school. They say it was loaded and it was in his backpack. Another student told the school resource officer that this kid had drugs, and that's when they went into his backpack and found the gun. He is charged with felony possession of a weapon and ammunition on school property. School administrators say he never threatened anyone. He told them he bought the gun from a friend.